Hi, I'm Edna Rukewe Ojugo, and I'm here with Chuklude to teach you how you can set a pension plan that is not your child. Happy birthday! Cheers to long life and prosperity. Long life, when we really think of it, is a while. It's like 80 years and all of that. But really, we can't work all the days of our lives. There are days where we would have to relax. And when we get older, we would want to do less things. Now, what is your pension plan? What is your retirement plan? Because at the end of life, when we get to 60, 50, we're looking at retirement. What is your retirement plan? Do you currently have a pension plan with some pension provider where you see monthly alerts? Oh, 20K has entered your pension plan. The balance is 200K. It's just small money, right? That's not really a great plan for you or for anyone really. Because if you notice, there are a lot of things nowadays where the pensioners have been reaching out to the government and saying, oh, they've not received their pension and all of that. So pension plans, while they are great, can't be your full retirement plan. The next thing that a lot of people do is they depend on their children. And really, depending on your children is what starts the cycle of black tax. So as we are thinking of ways that we can tackle black tax, we also want to think of ways that we can protect our children from having to pay black tax to us. So what can be your retirement plan? It's simple. You can create investments that would pay you in the future. There's this thing with stock market investment called dividends. Dividends are paid every quarter on whatever you invest in. Now, what you want to do is start when you're younger and start investing. Investing in companies that will keep growing. An example of a company like this is Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola has been around for years and it will continue to be around because a lot of people keep drinking Coca-Cola and Fanta and all of their products, right? So you can invest in one of those companies like Coca-Cola, Walmart, all these US companies, or companies in Nigeria. You could look at companies that will be around for that while. I mean, there are not a lot of companies that do stick around in Nigeria, but an example is Merit Games that have been around for a while. So you can look for companies like that, invest in them, and then have them pay dividends to you. Alternatively, you can look for passive income streams that will keep paying you many years down the line. You could check out our video on how to create passive income streams for this. Really, what you are trying to do when you are thinking about a retirement plan is something that can keep paying you in the future. It doesn't have to be something so glamorous today that you just put 1 million naira into and you pay 1 million naira when you are retired. No. You can build on it over time. So you just put a separate amount aside apart from your pension plan. So let's say every month, if you earn 100K, if you can put away 10K into an investment and just keep compounding. Keep thinking about the principle of compounding interest and have that money grow into something big for you. Remember, we don't want our children to be our pension plan. So in the future, they don't have to come and start looking at videos that will help them tackle black tax. The only way we break the cycle of black tax is if we can create pension plans for ourselves that work for us. Cheers to creating pension plans and cheers to long life and prosperity.